This is a live picture from Chopper 8, and the good news here is very light white smoke we're seeing right now. The Tolar Fire Department battled this fire along with the Texas A&M Forest Service. At one point, one home was threatened, but as you can see, no homes are threatened as we speak and no evacuations in place. At least three planes were dropping water on that fire to help tame it down.